over the border into Queensland, where, unlike New South Wales, education was not racially segregated. It was in Bow Desert that Neville Bonner received his first and only year of formal education. He was 14 years old.
Then it's not your cousin, isn't it?
So the teenage Neville Bonner went to work in the back blocks of Queensland, doing short-term manual jobs for farmers. In the 80s,